Your mom, your dad, your aunt, your cat, your dog, your nan, your aunt, your gran, your friend, your fam, your fish, your gang. Burning hell in the grave, get blamed. I don't want
it. Aye, what? You man know, yeah, this song here, I'ma let you know all of you can die, you get it? Yeah? All in the coffin.
Try steps or give him a ball, and if he gets stuck then use more power. Go in straight up to the core, I wanna see blood dropping out on the floor. And when he dies and drops on the floor, bring him back for the dead and stab him more. Push it all in straight up to the core, I wanna see blood jumping out on the floor. And when he dies and drops on the floor, bring him back for the dead and stab him more. Push it all in straight up to the core, I wanna see blood jumping out on the floor. Your mom, your dad, your aunt, your cat, your dog, your nan, your unks, your gran, your friend, your fam, your fish, your gang. Burning hell in the grave, get blamed. I don't wanna hear, they'll send me back. Burn that pig, turn him to ash. Cut his flesh and rip up his laps. Was better than looking at carved out back.
With his automatic rifle.
You've been living under constant threats since drawing a picture of the Prophet Muhammad as a dog back in 2007. Did you get any sense that you were perhaps in more danger after the attacks in Paris?
Yes. That is, when such a thing happens, the security level is heightened all over Europe, and so also, from my point of view. What actually happened in Denmark was that...
Your mom, your dad, your aunt, your cat, your dog, your nan, your unks, your gran, your friend, your fam, your fish, your gang. Burning hell in the grave, get blamed. I don't wanna hear, they'll send me back. Burn that pig, turn him to ash. Cut his flesh and rip up his lats. Was better than looking at carved out bats.
Gang, gang, come on.
I put on my life.